It's a Gulmohar book. Look, friends. This chapter I'm going to read. Let's have a look. But there is one animal Jim is afraid of. Jim says, "I'm afraid of that bear with the horns. It stares at me with large brown eyes. It makes a loud noise." Aunt Kitty says, "That is not a bear. That is my good cow, Daisy. She will not hurt you." But Daisy is making loud noises at me, says Jim. Aunt Kitty says, "No, that is Daisy mooing loudly. She is hungry." Aunt Kitty gives Daisy some hay to eat. Slowly, Jim walks up and stands beside Daisy. She makes a soft moo sound when he pats her. "I'm not afraid of Daisy now," Jim says to Aunt Kitty.
Please subscribe my channel for more videos.